Wishing you well, as always.
Why do they associate black women with natural hair as dogs? When did that become a go? When was that a thing? When would whatever color she wore, suddenly she's a bitch or a dog or some Becky's poodle? Just because Khalid want to go slide with Becky. Now Zyda over here is a dog. Imagine. That look like a dog to you? No, right? I didn't fucking think so. No. Could we the fuck not?